Welcome back to Dying Light. We once again find ourselves trapped within a zombie-infested world. What am I gonna do with my character? He just keeps getting trapped in zombie-infested worlds. We'll just have to see. I think I did that when I left off. Okay, let's see.
Well done, 31.
Yeah. Of course.
Hey, 31.
I left off here, like looking that way.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
I see how it is. Well, let's go in the elevator. Okay. We're out. And ready to talk to this guy. Cutscene.
Alright, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
It was cake.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous. That, Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
never
please.
Said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
You know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom is dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
Oh.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself.
I'll try.
No explosive threatening.
You're not my mom. You can't tell me what to do. Okay.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Mm-hmm. Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Yeah. Well, our job is to change. And apparently we have a roommate. Yeah, Army Man. Why do you want my radio so bad? If they have radios literally everywhere, but they don't work because remember how the GRE disabled everything so nothing could be leaked footage? Nah, can't get any leaked footage from me. Okay. Loads. Okay. Oh.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Mm-hmm, I'm ready.
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills.
Okay.
So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Well, I mean, we're not going to be lazy anymore. So, let's get up there. Oh, no. That's not good. Okay, I tried pressing record because I know there's a cutscene here. And then the thing knocked down. Maybe that's why I need a tripod. Psst, nah. Why would I need a tripod? Okay.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
How does this still work? Oh yeah, that's right, because nothing really works in this world. It just works.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Bumper jumping much. Come on. There we go.
What are you
Don't worry. I can speedrun this. Who needs to walk? Only cranes can run on cranes.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how
courage
to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Don't chicken
come on,
out.
You can't be serious.
Watch this.
Woohoo! Ah! Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus. Don't move! I'll get help!
Ah, I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke?
Wow.
Come on! Get
demonetized.
Christ on a crutch.
You just explained my channel in one sentence. Christ on a crutch. Whee!
Holy shit!
Stop cursing! I don't want to get demonetized.
But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you've got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters
terrain
suck at climbing. So the harder the terrain is, the better for you.
The way he says terrain, though.
Difficult situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
This guy. He's a cool dude. Where'd he go? Is he like...
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low and narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
I play too much Call of Duty. I try to hold B to slide. Oh yeah, that's right. We have to go this way. No, I've stopped many times before. What? Seriously? What? Oh my god.
Not bad. For a noob.
Tip for a noob. You just described my Fortnite channel or content. It's on the same channel.
Get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive out there.
I got some muscles.
You can't do that.
Do a couple push-ups. Actually, I'm going to say a couple. Probably won't be able to do this, but I mean. I did about 25 push-ups.
Okay.
At
time
one
for the
point.
Get back to the crib. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
So you're gonna make me do this. Are you game? Oh. Here goes my career. Why did you do that? Parkour test. I just realized that was called that. I didn't know they had parkour. What year did this game come out? Sorry. I just had a little bit of rage in me. Don't worry, guys. We'll get to the actual game in just one moment. Never seen anything like it, huh? Okay. So this is where I die.
What's happening to me?
Stop cursing.
Something went wrong. Raheem.
Human.exe was not found. Something went wrong. That's my favorite part of this whole game. He just goes, something went wrong. Funny. Unless you don't like funny. Have a walk now. Seriously? Okay, I gotta run again. I'm gonna die if I do that. I'm gonna not. Ah! Having a Mythic Tower. Lost 94. No. 6 health.
Raheem, what the fuck was that?
Stop cursing.
Does this mean I'm turning?
More likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected.
Seizure.
You better go see Dr. Zero.
Jeez,
that reminds me of Zero. Before you head out to see Zero, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Nice. That's nice of him. The stairs just stop, then you have to take an elevator. Well, see you on the other side. Actually, no, there's... He has to talk. Right? Nope. Wait.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Okay, well, that was fun. You know what reminds me of fun? Getting medicine.
Ooh. Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antacid. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid.
Didn't I save this guy?
And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. Mm-hmm. That shit's a game changer.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
Yeah.
Bear that in mind.
Well,
listen, is there anything else?
Nice,
I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks.
Mm-hmm.
Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Wow. Then he just reads his clipboard. Take all of that. I don't know. Why wasn't that in... Never mind. Stupid.
Going outside, yeah?
He's like, going outside, yeah? He's just like, no, you can't. Jeez. Ah, it's not like I was seeing the light just on top of the roof.
Okay, noob. You caught Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in play court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right. Crane, just keep moving.
Zombies. They're my only friends. Scrimps not have dream easy. they haven't.
Doctor? Hello?
Learn how to climb on top of a van.
Are you there?
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Entozin.
Mm-hmm.
Suppresses the symptoms here. Sit. Entozin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRA could do.
Mm-hmm.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both Entozin and infected tissue. A cure is possible.
definitely possible.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With yeah. Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero. The outbreak first, well, broke out.
Mm-hmm.
We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would leave them.
Cool.
So I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now.
Yeah.
In any
cool.
case. All right. I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Something. We didn't even get to see what you were doing. We just kind of interrupted you.
Raheem, Zero checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not to hold you for a while, which is good. I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. Find him near Zed's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Okay guys, well that's gonna do it for this episode of Dying Light. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below if there's any other games that you want me to play on this channel. That's all for now. Bye.